my greatest hope is that over the years we will find models that help us making the space freer globally, that we will avoid a fragmentation of the space, that we can address attacks on people who are particularly vulnerable. And my fear is that we may end up with a highly controlled space, both by states and corporate actors, that eventually turns into a very convenient tool for the interests of authoritarian governments and sole business interests.